Introducing CaRE from Limbs and Things. CaRE allows healthcare professionals of all levels the ability to confidently train in the identification and diagnosis of a wide range of respiratory and cardiac conditions and pathologies. It exhibits palpable pulses, lifelike breathing, apex beats, thrills, heaves, and movable trachea alongside heart and lung sound profiles. The user interface allows training in individual skills and clinical cases with customizable lesson plans and assessments. The simple menu allows a wide range of cardiovascular palpation skills to be learned, including pulses with changeable rate, rhythm, and character, allowing for easy side-by-side comparison of normal and abnormal. CaRE replicates key skills such as the realistic feeling of thrills over the four heart valves, a visible and palpable heave, and lifelike chest rise and fall can be altered to different breathing rates and patterns, teaching skills needed to identify respiratory rate and abnormal breathing. The key skill of auscultation is achieved by using a limb pad on a standard stethoscope, giving the learner sound recognition training for both lung and heart sounds. And with over 30 different sound profiles, the limb pads can be used by two students or via a speaker. These building blocks give a solid understanding before advancing to more complex scenarios. In the clinical section, users can select and play any of the 31 realistic cases, ranging from common to more infrequent conditions. The patent-pending technology allows the synchronization of pulses, lung, heart, and mouth sounds with chest movement, and teachers can create unique assessments, editing patient history and investigation results, allowing students to practice the skills needed for clinical examinations and diagnostics. Developed with clinicians, CaRE enables the teaching and self-directed learning of a range of respiratory and cardiovascular examination skills, increasing the speed and accuracy of skill acquisition for all learners.